We're on Negaim Perichet, Mishnah Zayit, 7th Mishnah, the 8th chapter of Masechet Negaim. It says in Mishnah, Haba kulo lavan yasgir. If a person didn't get a, we were talking about now, when the case of a person had a little bit of tzarat, was tamei, and then boom, then became all white, so that's tahor. But if a person from zero turns kulo lavan, told all white, yasgir, then he has to go into quarantine. In quarantine. Nolad lo se'ar lavad, if develops white hairs, yachlit, then he becomes tamei, muchlat. Hishchiu shtehem, okay, become tamei. Now, he's tamei. Now, if he has two white hairs, but if they both become shachor, they both become black, o achat mehem, or one of them becomes black. Hikshiu shtehem, if they both become shortened, o achat mehem, or one becomes black. Now, we're talking about, remember, he was tamei, whole body white. Then he had the white hairs, and now he's losing the hairs, or there's a problem with them. They became too short, or one of them. If he develops a boil that's adjacent to two of the hairs, or one of them. If the boil surrounded the hairs, or one of them, or they were divided by the boil. Or the rehealed michia, the healing boil, hamichiva, the burn, or the healing burn. Veha bohak. Bohak, remember, is the color of the skin, or that's not tarado. All those are now surrounding the hairs. So now the hairs are no longer surrounded by nega, and therefore he was tamei, and now that removes the hairs, now the hair, so therefore he's tahor. Now he becomes tahor, but nolad lo michia o se'ar lavan. Now this poor guy, he's all white, was tamei, he got a boil where the hairs were, now he's tahor, and now he gets a michia o se'ar lavan, sorry, you're tamei again. But lo nolad lo michia velo se'ar lavan, but if he didn't get a michia or a se'ar lavan, then he's tahor, which seems to be stating the obvious. There are explanations about why it says, you know, there are some parashanim to talk about why it says this obvious lo nolad lo michia o se'ar lo se'ar lavan. What's it referring to? You can look it up. V'kulam shechazu behem rashei evarim harehem kemot shehayu. I'm going to translate and then we'll read the bar tuner the way he explains. In all of these cases, if chazru behem rashei evarim, okay, if the edges of the lips, of the limbs return, harehem kemot shehayu, they are the way they were. Let's look at the bar tuner, see how he explains it. Says the bar tuner, habakulo lavan batchila. Person, it becomes all white. So in all these cases, whether he had to do hezker, he had to do quarantine, bein lahachlit, whether he became tamei, bein liftor, whether he was tamei, tahor, im chazu, and but he's exempt, we're going to see in the case where he's tahor, im chazu benit galu roshei ebarim shalahem, and then if the edges of the limb start returning, harem kamo shayu utahori, meaning if he was in a situation of tahara, he had whole body tzarat, and then for however became tahor, and then the edges of the limbs return, okay? They are kamocha, they are tahorim, delo chashivi michya. Ketzad, for example. Haba kulo levan batchila. Person is all white, okay? V'huz gashei shavuot. And he was in quarantine for 2 weeks. V'lo nodu lo simanei tuma. And he never became tamei. U'pitaro, and they're calling him like that. You're exempt. V'achar kach nitgalu ba Rosh Abram. Then the Rosh Abram come back. Right, the reveal. So normally we said if he was tamei, and then he became tahor with the whole body tzarat. When the Rosh Evarim return, then he becomes tamei. But now we're saying no, he was tahor originally. And now the Rosh Evarim return. Haynu chazru ba Rosh Evarim mitoch haptur v'tahor. That's what the Bar Tudor says. In all of these cases, when he is tahor from whole body, his whole body started from a status of tahor. And then Roshei Chazu Bar Roshei Ivarim, they return, Arei'il Kamot Shehayu. Okay, then he's Arei'il Kamot Shehayu. Then he retains his status of Tahara. That's how the Bar Tuner explains this line. Parcha b'miktzato tamei. If the Sarat Parcha spreads in part of him, he's tamei. Parcha b'kulo, Arei'il Tahor. If it spreads in his whole body, he's Tahor. Meaning now this poor guy, he was Tahor. He had whole body Sarat, the regular case, whole body Sarat from zero. And he was in quarantine, he's p'tur. Now his Roshe Ivarim now started to return to flesh color. We said, Arei Kamot Shehu, the Bar Tuner says, he's the way he was, he's tahor. Parcha b'miktzato, if it starts spreading back a little bit, he's tamei. But parcha b'kulo, if it spreads all the way back and his whole body is again one, totally white, harehu tahor. This poor guy, like the sarat of the whole body, up, back, up, back. Very challenging. We'll stop here, dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Rav Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman. Make it a great day.